Hi, welcome back again. In this episode, we will see what is new in LibreOffice 7.2. This version will be released next month. Let's see what is new. Let's talk about a new feature in 7.2, the search toolbar option, search command, Control F1. So let's try. I want very quick to format this as with a new style. So let's write styles, and we choose here heading. Double click on heading one. Very easy. I want now to format this in columns. So I want to insert a section, and after that I want to format in two or three columns. So let's see. I write section, I insert a new section. You can see here I have this area, and now I want to format in columns. So I write columns and I choose how many columns I want. I want that option. So here I have. Now I want to change the format for page. I write page. Let's search page. We have format page style, and we can change the page as we want. Let's change the margins, and before we change the orientation. Very easy. Now let's insert some comments. Click here, I write comments, insert comments, and I insert one comment. Let's insert another one. Here I have a second comment. Now I don't see the text, it's too small. Let's increase that. Let's search format comments, and from here let's choose font. I choose the font size, and okay, now it's much better. Test this option, play with it, and you will see the benefit of searching options instead of looking into menus. Let's talk about dark mode. So let's go to tools, options, application, LibreOffice application colors. And here we choose LibreOffice dark. Let's apply and okay. And now let's go to my setting, my Linux system, and choose dark. Let's reopen LibreOffice in order to apply all the changes. And now let's change the icons. Let's go to view, and instead of cipher, I will choose cipher dark. Let's apply, and now I have cipher dark icons, or breeze dark icons. I prefer cipher dark. In 7.2 version, we have the gutter. Let's see, let's click here, right click on page style or format page style. And here you can see we have the gutter. So as in this preview, it's this left area for printing. Let's apply. So we have that left area. We don't need to worry about the text when we create books or another project. One option here, the gutter could be moved on top if the page is reverse, is landscape or left. And here it's an interesting feature, background covers. So now the background is only on the text area. If we check that back, okay, and okay, now everything is covered with a color or another thing. Let's go to area. We can choose a gradient or something else to cover our page. So now everything looks better. Of course, about gutter, there could be bugs, but they will be solved in 7.2 version. Here we are in the user interface tab, and let's see one change between 7.1 on the left and 7.2 on the right. Let's open 7.1. If we in the home menu here and we want to choose another style, we have to click on these arrows. So let's change here to title, and the text will be quotation. So I change like that with clicking on styles. Now here in 7.2 I just scroll with my mouse and I choose what I want. Okay, now let's choose quotation again. So it's very easy. Also, the template manager got a new interface. This is 7.1. This is how it looks. So from start center, you could filter by type or by categories. And that was all. Now let's see the 7.2 version. This is 7.2 managed template. We have here, we can change from visual to text. Also, we have new templates here. Very nice. And you can see here, let's open one. They are beautiful with nice colors. And we have where to choose from. As you can see, we can sort by name, category, application, date, and size. Also, we can create new category, delete category, move from a category to another, export or import the templates in LibreOffice. So you can see visual or by info. Another change is when we insert a font work. We insert this one, and here if we activate the sidebar, you can see we have all the options in order to change the look and feel for this font work. So now this is available also in the sidebar. I hope this video was helpful for you, interesting, and if you want to see more, please go on this channel and see many interesting things about what is new, how to use LibreOffice Calc, Writer, and so on. Please subscribe and don't forget to like this video. Thank you.